Hello everyone, I am in Idaho and the wind is crazy, but it's died down right now, so hopefully you can hear me just fine. But anyway, yeah, I came up here. Paige has got me tangled. Come on, Paige, let's go on a walk. I came up here for a couple days just to, well, two reasons. One, to visit my grandparents. Two, I wanted to check something out, which I'm gonna tell you about right now. I only brought Paige. I put Molly and Polly in a border, and then I just left Milk Toast with like his, you know, he has like an automatic feeder and an automatic waterer. So I've been checking on him and he seems to be fine. But Paige loves it up here. Like, she is literally in heaven right now. Paige, are you in heaven? Are you in heaven? So anyway, I haven't been up here pretty much, I think, since the holidays. And I was up here a lot in November. If you remember, my grandfather had surgery. Just stay with me, this story is going to make sense. While he was recovering, one of the things he loved the most was taking these really long showers. And he doesn't have a shower like that in his house. Around the same time, I got offered to do a brand deal. If you watch my gaming channel, I did this Star Wars Battlefront brand deal with Captain Sparkles and JonTron. That was with Walmart, and I don't do a lot of brand deals, but I accepted that one because since it was a pretty big company, it paid pretty well. And I love Star Wars, and I got to go to Walmart and meet viewers. So it really was a win-win, but the win-win-win part was that I told my grandparents, I'm gonna go to California, I'm gonna do this brand deal, and I'm gonna use the money to put in a handicap bathroom in your house. So it's done now. I've seen it, it's amazing. I'm gonna show it to you as soon as I'm done walking this one. Okay, so my grandfather is at the hospital for an appointment this morning, so I am on cat duty. I'm gonna see if they remember me. Hi guys. Oh, hello birds. Oh, that's so sad. They're so scared of me now. I don't think I ever showed off this room. This was the playroom. Maybe I did. But anyway, there was a big closet on this wall here that had like tons of stuff in it. But now there's just this closet because, and they replaced all of these doors and the light fixtures because now there is an actual handicap accessible bath shower thingy with steam. Like, there's an actual, like, it's a steam shower. So look at this now. Isn't this amazing? Hi, Paigey. Hey. She's falling asleep. Oh no, she's awake. But yeah, and they got a taller toilet. They need to put a rail in there, but I don't think that they're going to yet until like they're actually using like a walker if they have to. So yeah, new toilet, new floor, new window, new shower unit thing, and then the sink and the countertops are still coming, so. But yeah, and then this doorway is wider, so this doorway can now fit a wheelchair if they have to do that. So anyway, that is what, if you watched my Star Wars brand deal, my grandparents and I thank you because this is what it bought. Anyway, I thank you because that was really special for me to be able to do this for my grandparents. So thank you guys. And I guess a very belated thank you to Walmart too.
Well, it seemed like a lot of the cats made it okay through the winter.
Yeah, there's about 11 now. There was 12 or 13.
Yeah. That's not too bad. I don't think they remember me.
Well, probably not.
Well, it was only a couple months ago.
Not been long enough. But anyone strange comes around, they disappear.
Hi guys. All right, I'll leave. You want me to fill up the water?
Yeah, I'll get some water. Fill that and then put the rest in your bucket.
This one?
Yeah. Very good.
Thank you. It looks pregnant.
Yeah, she sure looks pregnant.
More kittens, huh? Hi, Mama. Well, Nan, you have got yourself a pregnant cat out there.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
is that the asparagus?
Asparagus.
You picked it from the canal banks, huh?
Leo did.
Oh, did he?
So you're in charge of the asparagus.
I shall cook it up.
Let's see, you've got... You're going to put them in that pan.
Yeah, I'll put them in here.
Okay.
Is that okay?
That's what I wanted to.
That's what I thought you wanted. So I just realized actually that I ordered one of those wind mufflers for my camera and I haven't put it on my camera yet. And they're back at home, so sorry. So I have leftover salmon and asparagus from the farm for Miss Paige. And she actually loves asparagus. She's a weird dog. Hello, sweetheart. Hi, come over here. Come over here, you're my best friend. Yes, you're so excited. Yes, you're so excited. Lay down. Say woof. Play dead. No. Lay down. Now over. No. You can't control yourself. You're too... Oh, Paige! Stepped in her water bowl. Classic Paige. Oh, she went right for the asparagus. It's fun being up here with just her because, like, Molly, when you put her out here, she's kind of, like, whiny. And she's just so pampered. But Paige is literally, like, meant to live outside. Like, she even looks like she's growing more hair in the last, like, 24 hours. All right. Have a good dinner, Paige. Well, I hope everything goes well tomorrow.
Well, thank you. Probably will.
Hope so.
Yeah.
Keep me posted.
Well, thanks for everything. We sure appreciate what you've done for us.
Love you.
Appreciate it.
It was my idea anyway, wasn't it?
Well, you kind of twisted my arm, that's for sure.
I did. But I think it turned out really good.
Yeah, it has turned out really good.
Oh, love you.
Love you, and thanks again for
everything. You're welcome.
Man! Yeah,
thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
Spoiled this wrong.
Bye. Love you.
Love you.